Okay, alright, YouTube, how you doing? It is 11:45 p.m. and my daughter's friend stopped over to get one of these shakes from me because I had more than
one.
So she stopped over to get the shake, and she has lost a lot of weight off of this shake thus far. So I had an extra one and I gave it to her. So I guess you probably say you need to keep it for yourself, right?
No, not at all.
What? Wait, I don't know what we're gonna talk about. Let's make somebody mad tonight.
Sure, let's talk about women who don't have confidence in themselves. No matter how big you are, it's okay every now and then to show some cleavage or your legs. Because if you don't think you're pretty and sexy, nobody else will. Yeah. Married or not married.
I agree with that.
No, I'm
so, let me think of something to ask. So what do you think about, what do you think about women that, you've seen different women a few on YouTube, and you know, you see them dancing or whatever, you see them with low-cut blouses on, you see them with mini skirts on, you just see them all different type of ways. So what do you think of, do you consider them to, when you look at them, do you be like, oh, she nasty, oh, why is she doing that? How you feel about that?
Well, not necessarily. If you look at the hip-hop videos, the R&B videos, it's the low-cut shirts, it's the short shorts, it's the skirts, it's the dresses, it's all that. So it's one thing to show some cleavage then to actually be on there naked. I've seen videos of people dancing in panties and bras and
right. Swimming
suits. What's the difference from you dancing on a video than me going swimming? Well, not me, because I wouldn't do it right now, but somebody going swimming in a two-piece.
Right.
It's not a big difference. It's either, you know, you go with a two-piece on, you dancing. The main objective is to dance. You dancing to lose weight.
Right, right.
You're dancing to be healthy, regardless if it's in a sports bra and some shorts.
Right, right.
The objective is to lose weight.
Right, right.
So it shouldn't matter what a person have on because they're doing it to lose weight.
Right.
You know, so many people want to worry about the negative.
Right.
I mean, dance with me.
That's right.
I mean, you want to dance in a lot of clothes? I'm big. I'm hot. So I might not want to dance in a lot of clothes. I might want to be cute because I feel good about myself.
But when you up here dancing, you know, they be trying to, trying to on the fly. Be trying to, texting and, texting you and, sending you email and all this and on the sly, you know, trying to talk like you don't know what they trying to say about you and, like you naked and you nasty because you dancing like this and, all this drama to me, you know, I don't even understand it because like I say all the time, I mean, you know, just like some people ask me, how can you dance like that maybe with a low cut shirt? I mean, that's about all. You know, that I put on is a low cut shirt.
You wear that all the time.
Yeah, I wear that all the time. I wear it outside. It's just not up here, you know. So, you know, that's how I dress, you know.
It's how you feel about yourself.
Yeah,
you feel confident.
I feel good about
myself.
As long
as your boobs ain't popping out on YouTube because people, kids and stuff is watching.
Well, I don't care. I pop mine out too because the kids don't have no business getting up here on YouTube.
But as far as a low cut shirt, I don't think there's nothing wrong with the low-cut shirt dancing. My thing is, I mean, honestly, if I'm doing something or saying something you don't like, that's when you skip me.
Yeah, right.
And go to the next video.
Right.
You don't have to watch it. If it's something, because I'm sure I have seen hundreds of YouTube videos that was, you know, I had to skip some of them.
Right.
So it's like, if you don't like it, you just skip it.
Right.
You don't have to watch it. You don't have to condole it. You just skip it.
Right. But, and it's, I mean, you know, it's just, you know, because people go, okay, people go to the beach all the time, just like you said. And how can you go to the beach and have on a two-piece bathing suit?
A long-sleeve shirt.
Well, you know, I'm just saying, they got on a two-piece bathing suit. And not no long sleeve shirt. And they out there amongst thousands of people that's out there on that beach. But here come a person come up here on YouTube, and because they got their breasts out or they got some shorts on that look like a bathing suit, I mean, people want to trip. Why? I mean, why can't you put it on YouTube where 1,000 people see you? They see you out at the beach. Right. I mean, I'm trying to figure out what's the difference. Mm-hmm. You know, and if it's any kids up here, like I said before, they don't need to be up here. Where are your parents? Right. Why are you on YouTube on a video YouTube where your parents know that everything is here on YouTube? Where are your parents?
I mean, no telling what you're going to see.
You know, no telling what you're going to see. Yeah, right. So, you know, I mean, a lot of people, and even myself, when I put up a video, I don't put up a video thinking about some kids going to be on here watching me. Because all I know that this is YouTube, and I mean, I would think that their parents would monitor them and not let them be on YouTube.
I don't really think it's parents. You know? I really think sometimes if people don't have the confidence within themselves, so they want to knock another person down because they're not going to do it.
Yeah.
And just because your belief is not to do it doesn't mean make it wrong.
Right.
Because you won't dance with whatever, or you feel that a woman's, you know, downgrading herself or no class and, you know, things of that nature. It doesn't mean that it's wrong because you don't like it.
Right.
So, and
you may not show your body. Okay, you know, people want to call people who show their body, they want to say they whore, they sleep, what they call it, sleeve buckets, you know, yeah, they want to call them all type of names like that. You could be a slut with a turtleneck on.
It don't make a bit of difference how big you are or what you have on, slut, whore, trashy, all this is the same vocabulary no matter what size.
Yeah.
Honey, I know people who wear turtlenecks, long sleeve shirts, and the biggest whores.
Biggest whores. That's right.
You know, just
did I say whores right?
Whores. Whores. You know, you don't have to watch me. Whores. You say ho.
Ho!
you say ho. Whores.
You know, I ain't up with that yet. You know, they kind of schooled me. I'm, you know, kind of lay low. What do they call them? Hoes.
Hoes.
Okay.
You say ho. That's your ho.
Okay, she a ho.
Look what she got on, whore. Well, I ain't gonna say, I am a heavy woman, and I can't wait. You know, I believe in being respectful, but baby, the day that I can wear that short men's skirt and show off these big, beautiful legs, I won't give a damn who said what it is, because I'm working too hard to reach my goal to let anybody's criticism knock me off.
That's funny.
You know, you never know when somebody up here dancing, no matter what they have on, your negativity might knock them off their hustle, and they never lose their weight because they're so worried about what you have to say.
Right.
Some people use YouTube and videos because it holds them accountable.
Mm-hmm.
You know, if they be like, okay, they looking for me, so I gotta go make this other video. So, you know, my thing is they don't like it. Keep it pushing.
Right,
keep
right,
it moving.
Right.
You see, Amy Foster J.
Foster J 47.
Click. We're going to the next video.
That's right. You know. And you know, so do you think that I'm not trying to put words in your mouth or anything, but I'm just saying, I mean, do you think that a lot of it is because, or some of it is because, you know, sometimes people want to be able to do the things that you do, but they, I think you said that earlier, they don't have enough courage.
I don't think a lot of people just, some people just not confident in
themselves.
They just
that's
like some
word.
Stuff,
confident.
You know, you heavy, you know how they make clothes for us like they do skinny people. And I don't feel that every person can wear everything. So, you know, some stuff I won't buy because I'm like, I'm not wearing it. Same thing, you know, I would wear a cutthroat shirt, but it's just like me wearing some leggings and a shirt to stop above my stomach.
Mm-hmm.
You know, some stuff, you have to know your limitations.
So your limitations. Right.
But, you know, to knock somebody else, no. I just think a lot of people just, they self-esteem, they confidence ain't where it's supposed to be.
Yeah, yeah.
Because, I mean, you big, I'm not saying, I can't speak for every heavy woman at all. But I know, in the back of your mind, you be thinking, damn, ooh, I can't wait to wear that coffee top dress.
Oh, yeah.
Or that tank top and them short shorts. Even if you don't go nowhere. Just the point that you can put it on and feel good about yourself.
Mm-hmm.
You know, you want to lose weight to be healthy. But, you know, you got that plus in your head. I can go shop here. You know, them little cute sundresses, them little maxi dresses, you know, the little short, you know, the little houses. No, I can look good in that. So,
right.
If it takes you dancing butt-ass naked to get into that dress,
right.
You do
right.
what you do.
And, yeah, because like you just said, you know, sometimes, because I mean, even myself. I mean, I'm one that I'll put it out here. I'll tell it on myself. But, you know, even myself. You know, I might, you know, see some lady or whatever, you know, have on a little short pair of pants. Well, I don't wear short, you know, at all. But I might see them and I'm like, ooh, I wish I could put on them like her. Ooh, I can't wait till I lose this weight so I can put on them shorts. Because, I mean, as soon as I lose the weight, the shorts is going on. Mm-hmm. And that's the same as, you know, any other, you know, plus-size females up here, or not even plus-size females, because skinny girls, too, I mean, you know, they want to put on certain things, and they don't feel comfortable in them.
Right.
You know, but as soon as you lose that weight, then
your confidence level boosts.
Yeah. And, like, you know, you looking at other people saying they whores and they look sneak, they look like sneeze buckets or whatever, and they look trashy and all this. You looking at them saying that, but as soon as you lose the weight, then you're going to be in that same bracket of what you say they look like trash. You're going to be looking like trash too. You know, because you can't, you know, you can't wait to put on, you know.
Yeah, I mean, you, everybody has their reasons to lose weight. You know, I have 2 kids. Mine is to be healthy, you know, if I can live a long life. But mine also is to be able to, you know, dress amongst my peers. So if you never got to dress amongst your peers, if you never got to rock the skinny jeans and the little cute shirts with the little short vests and the little dresses and, you know, the little skirts and stuff, and not have to worry about putting on a girdle.
Yeah.
And, you know, tucking it up and saran wrap and, you know, all the stuff that we do to, you know, fit in the clothes that we wear on a daily basis. So, you know, my thing is whoever don't like it, whatever we have this discussion, you know, they just keep it moving.
Right.
Worry about their weight loss. Whatever they do to lose weight or whatever reason they make their YouTube videos, nobody's knocking them, I don't think.
Right. I know one thing about it. I know, I mean, that's just me personally, but, you know, everybody's not the same. But I, you know, I'm very open. I'm a very open person. And I know that, you know, I don't come. Yeah, I am. And I don't come up here, you know, on YouTube to knock, I mean, anyone down that's on YouTube. You can show your pussy, excuse me,
please,
up here on YouTube.
I'm going to skip you. You know, you do.
You can show that. But you know what? No, I ain't going to skip nothing. I'm looking.
I'm going to skip. I don't want to see that.
But whatever, I'm going to look. I mean, if you put it there, I am going to look. Okay? Yeah, I said it. But anyway,
they're going to make a video about that neck.
They're
going to call you a boy.
I don't give a D. What they call me. It don't matter anyway what they call me. It don't matter. You know, I mean, they call names anyway. I mean, they say whatever that I'm not right now. You know, so it don't even matter what they are. I don't have to ever see them. You know, I'm way over here in Tennessee. I don't have to ever see them, so it don't matter what they call
me. I have to look you up. I don't even get on YouTube. This is going to be hilarious.
It don't matter what they call
me. You ain't ever talking about me now.
Yeah, they probably will. They'll be saying, what's the lady name?
Right. That's how I love.
You know, because they had to find something to talk about throughout the day. That's how they make their videos. They, you know, everything you put up, they got to find something.
Yeah.
You know, to comment. But yeah, I was saying that I don't make videos and, you know, put videos up about people and what they looking like, and I didn't like this, but it, I don't even make videos like that, because I mean, I don't know. When I see people doing things, I just say that's their thing. You know, so, you know, yeah. So, I mean, you know, that's the way it is. Yeah. But they'll make a video, they'll come out and make a video about me because I say I look at a woman's stuff.
Yeah, they're going to make a video about you. Look what?
I mean,
but YouTube, you know, it's just what it is. You're going to get criticism.
But I just want to give y'all something to talk about in case you wanted to make a video about that.
Okay, well, I'll be doing the weight loss video challenge, starting my own soon. So don't talk about me, because
I'm gonna get mad. Don't, hey, yeah, and you know what? I've never cursed anyone.
I'm gonna get mad at curse. They're gonna ban me from YouTube. No, I'm just playing. It's all jokes and fun. They're going to talk about you doing good.
If you get up on YouTube, believe me.
What did you say about me?
Yeah, believe
me. You know, I just watch how y'all, when people lose weight, you're swelling down and have surgery. Your people, they credit.
Right.
I mean, some people actually work out sweating tears. I am overweight, and when I work out, it hurts.
Right.
So when I finish losing weight and they be like, she had surgery, you can say whatever you want to say.
You
wish I could have a surgery, because it'll save me some of the sweat and tears I endure on a daily basis.
But they say the people with have surgery too, Now they say they have to work just as
they
hard.
They have to work as hard as us, yeah. But they get to skip their process. You know, they as much weight on their bones when they start working out. Beats me at 3-something working out with all this extra lingering on these knees and this back. God is good to the haters. They motivate us. They elevate you up. That's just what it is. So, I don't know what my name will be yet, but I'm coming soon. I'm Miss Jackie's goddaughter, so you'll see me because I might have to use her webcam because I don't have one unless somebody want to buy me one. You want to buy me one, you can inbox her and we can make it work.
Now, they might just do that because, I mean, seriously.
I think I have, I get it. I don't have a webcam, so.
Yeah, I mean, you have some good people up here on, for real, there's some good people up here on YouTube. It is some good people. And someone may, for real, since you don't have a cam, you know, they may hear you talking. And like I said, some good people up here on YouTube. All of them is not, you know.
Oh, yeah, of course not. Some people really, they heart really cheer you on. And some people like, yes, you're going to do it. And someone wait for you to feel. And there's people around you everyday life.
Mm-hmm.
Not just on YouTube. I don't care what strangers think.
Right.
Period.
Right.
Point blank. You're strong. I never meet you.
Right.
9 times out of 10.
Right.
Unless you find, you know, hey, I'm talking about a man.
Right.
Can't be safe. It's not that. I don't do that. It just don't work.
Oh, no. Here we go. Here we go.
Too much.
So
I can't do it.
You don't do fat man either.
Hey, I can't do it. It's just
too
a lot.
Too much sweating on.
It is. Too much moving and it's just. Mm-hmm. I'm big, he big. It's just not gonna work.
Wow.
I love big men. They be pretty. They pretty.
Yeah.
Maybe when I lose more weight, then I won't mind a bit. But right then,
I don't care. I don't care what kind, what color. I don't care if you got one leg, if you got two legs. You still
that sound desperate.
You still need love. No, I ain't desperate.
I mean, I love.
They still need love.
Okay, it ain't no different than these men out here who don't like their women.
They still need love. They still need sex.
But you like who you like.
I know you do. I ain't knocking who you like. I'm
you
just
like
saying.
You like,
I
mean,
I tried.
It's just too much. You tired. It's just tired. It's just too much.
Yeah, and then they want to be flipping and all that, and then they want. I ain't gonna say that because we, you know.
They can't flip. You gotta flip yourself, but hey. Yes, you see, I'm coming soon. So I can see them in here.
Well, I guess you gave them enough to make a video for.
Yes,
so,
I'm coming soon.
You know, I
love you too.
I'll let you know, Tasha. It'll be a video coming up soon. I guarantee you that. So, you know, that's what people cry about for every video you make. You know, they gotta come out and, you know, come back and make a video, you know, on whatever you say. And then they be trying to be split like somebody killing and don't know what they saying. You know, yeah, don't know what, you know. Everybody's not for everybody anyway.
Now, listen, I mean, thank you for this.
And I don't know why, but I feel like this, I believe this, and I may be wrong, but I just believe this, and I believe that mainly people don't feel each other, and they don't make a connection with people, and that's just the way I feel, and I believe it's just a whole lot of jealousy, and I just believe that, because what other reason would you not like a person?
When you don't know them. My thing is, I find sometimes people worse. Because women already is jealous anyway.
Yeah, they are.
No matter what color, nationality you are, women just have that jealous envy.
Yeah.
So it'll seem that you see a sister, especially, dancing, her cut little shirt for her dress on. You know, it'll seem that you're like, oh girl, get it girl.
I know.
Hey. Even if you didn't like it, you'd be like, well, you can play it off. You know, you dance and this, you'll sweat more, so you'll
right.
burn more calories. It's a way to say stuff to people
right.
that don't sound offensive. Then
no,
you just like...
I'm going to tell you the truth. We just talking about big girl right now, but, you know, even if they have weight on them and they up there dancing, no matter what they dancing in, you know, you got to, oh, let me type this. Oh, look at her. You know, but the person is up there dancing and try to sweat to get whatever way they decide to, whatever they decide to do to get their weight off of them, then that's all that matters.
Yeah, you never know what words might hurt somebody and make me be like, I've tried it 15 times with diet. Then you finally be like, look at her, she did. And they sit here reading all these negative comments and it throws them off their hustle. Then they stop. You know, then they don't lose weight. People don't understand how critical your comments and your words are. And people just don't get it. And everybody don't have that I don't give a damn attitude.
No.
Because me personally, I look at it and laugh out loud, really. And I might email or text you back. Then I might log on your video and be like, what are you doing?
Right.
What
right.
makes you so different from me?
Right.
Because either you was my size at one time, or you was already, you know, a little smaller than me, or either bigger. It's only one of those three options.
Right.
So I'm not knocking you when you do 5 jump jacks and stop.
Right.
Or you walk 5 minutes and stop. I'm not saying, just show me walk 5 minutes. I see a lot of this video for just 5 minutes.
Right.
So, you know, everybody got their own hustle. Don't, your words is critical. You have to watch what you say.
And another thing, no matter, I know this tape is getting long, but no matter what way you show your body, whether you're dancing, whether you're weighing in on a scale, it doesn't matter. You know, some people feel like if I weigh in on the scale, I can wear a bra and some underwear. But if I get up there and dance, I can't wear a bra and underwear. But either way, you showing your body, either way. Whether you're dancing or whether you're getting on the scale, there's no exception at all.
It's like doing water aerobics. I don't do water aerobics. I have a swimsuit on. I'm not going to wear t-shirts and shorts just because my body might not be pleasing to somebody else.
Right.
It is what it is. My thing is to get picked.
Right.
Whatever means necessary. So if it's hot and I'm dancing, I take off a shirt and I got a sports bra, it is what it is. If I have enough confidence to do it, then hey, who are you to judge?
Right.
Skip me. Then I'll tell them what you might see me do. You might as well skip me. I'm not even going to tell you my name. You have the top of my video. You're going to be like, what the world? Yeah, she know Miss Jackie.
You know,
she's one of them Tennessee girls. You know, really? Down south.
Yeah. Man, I'm down here now, but I'm a Virginia.
Well, I'm a down south girl. You know, you know how we are.
Virginia girl.
Well, you can be classy. You know, this is, you know, all in fun, but all honesty, you have to watch. Negativity is just, the world is already on its own level, and it's sad that you can't make a video
because you
feel good.
Can you be, because people be talking about, I'm classy, whatever. Can you be a classy freak?
I think you can be a classy. Classy is how you carry yourself.
Yeah.
Not just your clothing.
Yeah, because
it's how you talk. It's your attitude.
Right.
It's the words that you say. Classy people does not call people whores.
Yeah.
You don't
say
bitches. You're not judgmental. You know, you classy, you classy.
Exactly.
So that, you know, if you classy,
yeah,
you're
a lot
classy
of people try
woman.
To put classy on clothes. You know, you can
I'm
a classy woman because I dress like this. No, you just summed it up.
The biggest whores were classy.
Yeah, you just come
church dresses, long sleeves, you know, it classes your attitude,
your
personality, your body language, all that. Results.
That's what
me doing a 5 minute video because I'm dancing and my shirt is low does not make me unclassy.
That's right, exactly.
So
that's right.
No, each is own. No, people think they right. It don't matter what we
Everybody
say, no way. They still gonna be
fine. Yeah, they still feel like they right.
And we wrong.
Right. We're going to get out of here. That's what's up.
Bye. Look for me. I need a lot of positive people. If you're not positive, stay away from my page when I do get one of my videos. Because I don't want the negativity.
Right.
I came too far. So let somebody say, you're not going to bother me no way. Because I'll speak you out and keep moving.
Right.
You know,
right.
That one needs to say. Positive people for me, please. Just all the negativity. You can even watch the video. Click on it. You don't like what you see, click right back off and keep it moving. Same thing I do to you. If I don't like yours, I'm not going to comment.
Right.
I'm going to keep moving. If I like it, I'll say yay.
Right.
Woo woo. That's the word we say to the gym. Woo. Other than that,
mm-hmm.
But bye, YouTube. I have to be at the gym in the morning. Yes, I do work out. Ha! It's closed. Bye.
Okay, I'm out of here. All right, Tasha. Thank you for your comments.
You're welcome.
All right, I'll talk to you guys later. I'm assuming there will be a video made shortly. As soon as this video hits the screen, there
okay,
will be a video.
Okay,
wait
to see it.
Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm out of here. I'll talk to you guys.
Please, let me talk about people.
And then they didn't call no name, but when you're talking, everybody want to think that you're talking about them when you talk.
Speaking in general.
Yeah.
Speaking in general. People just assume.
That's assume. Why in the world can people assume you're talking about them? Oh, we're going to cut this short.
That is so we thought you could get mad.
I know I'm not. Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Started.
I'm out of here.